Folks, out again. Here's my first coin. It's 5 minutes in. If I can get anything off it, I'll put a picture up. Okay. I'll try and do one or two live digs today, and possibly one or two live recoveries as well. You know, just a probe. Try and mix it up a little bit. Lovely day, sun's out, it's not cold, so we'll crack on. Okay, getting a nice signal here. '86, '85. So, let's give it a dig, eh? About here somewhere. Let's have a look. Still there somewhere. Let's get the probe in. It. Just a little bit of copper. Okay. The next signal is just below the surface. It's just in there. You can see it's the edge of a coin. Old penny. George V. George V penny. Okay. Find is this bronze coin. I can see an eagle on it. It's American or German maybe. There's some guy on the back. A big goatee beard. Looks like Ming the Merciless. I don't know. Alright, I'll find out. Okay, got a coin just here. Looks like an old penny. Okay folks, I may have a hammer coin. What I've seen of it so far, I can't see any detail on it. But it's thin and it's silver. So let's give it a little wipe, eh? Well, if it was hammered. No, I don't think it is, you know. It's too round. Yeah, I'm not sure. Not sure. Give it a little wipe in, innit? No, I can't see any identifying marks on it whatsoever. No, don't think it is, you know.
No.
It's bending too easy. No. Oh well. Never mind.